後半の1曲目はブリテンのセレナード、テノールとホルンのソロ、弦楽合奏のための作品で、20世紀に書かれた歌曲の代表的傑作です。
I think Britain is almost the kind of natural songwriting successor to Schubert, because in fact his the writing both in the musical content and in the way of using the string orchestra is in many ways incredibly simple, deceptively simple. He has very simple, obvious gestures which are repeated many times, which and then just with slight variation of harmony or color. And you would look at a text and you might expect that the music will be changing dramatically throughout, but the changes are very subtle. There's a formula, so to speak, a structure to the songs. And yet he manages with small inflections of the vocal line or with small harmonic touches in the orchestra to underline every meaning in the words. And that's really a sign of genius. To use enormous apparatus and every expressive possibility to follow the sense of a poem can be wonderful, but to be able to do it in such a reduced and simple way is extraordinary.
テノールはイギリス出身のマーク・パドモア。バッハのオラトリオやシューベルトの歌曲、現代音楽などで高く評価され、世界的な活躍を続けてきました。ブリテンのセレナードでは、さまざまな時代に書かれたイギリスの詩6編がテキストとして用いられています。
All of the poems are really about night and dark and sleep, but of course that also relates to death. So I think that there's this sense that nighttime is or going to sleep is a metaphor in some ways for the final sleep. For me, the song is at its most powerful when the words are equal to the music, or the music is equal to the words. When you have a real balance and a real conversation between the two. And I think that Britain is a great example of this, that you really do want to listen to both the music and the words at the same time. And for the audience, it can be very exciting. It's not just a matter of sitting back and thinking this is lovely music and it doesn't really matter what it means. It is important to have that sense of the visual, your visual imagination being stimulated, and I think that's a wonderful thing as a member of an audience.
それではブリテンのセレナードとドビュッシーの歌劇ペレアスとメリザンド組曲をお楽しみください。
Thank you. Oh, hey, die, die. Queen and huntress, chaste and fair, now the sun is lit to sleep. Seated in thy silver chair, state in wanted manner keep. Hesperus entreats thy light. Hesperus entreats thy light. Goddess, 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 excellent, be bright. Perfect on my envious shade, dare itself to interpose. Since a shining orb was made, heaven too clear when day did close. Bless us then with vision sight. Bless us then with vision sight. Goddess, 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 excellently bright. Lay thy bow of pearl apart, and thy crystal shining quiver. Give unto the fine heart space to breathe out short so ever. Thou that makes a day of night, thou that makes a day of night, thou that makes goddess, 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 excellently bright.